Business Process Modeler is a tool in Microsoft Dynamics Lifecycle Services, also known as LCS, that can be used by implementation teams throughout the implementation lifecycle to document the business processes in an organization. In this video, we'll demonstrate how implementations can benefit from using the business process modeling capabilities in LCS. The Business Process Modeler tool can be accessed from the LCS project. Process libraries are grouped into three categories. First, project libraries contain libraries that are created by users of the project. Project users are the only users who have access to project libraries. Second, corporate libraries are libraries that have been published by your organization. Corporate libraries are available to all LCS users in your organization, regardless of the project that they are assigned to. Finally, global libraries are libraries that Microsoft releases. Global libraries are available to all customer and partner LCS projects. Microsoft uses global libraries to share out-of-the-box business processes with all Dynamics 365 for Operations users. Global libraries can't be modified or deleted, but they can be copied, and a copied library can be modified. Implementation teams can use the global libraries as a starting point. If one of the global libraries is a close fit with your project requirements, you should make a copy of the global library. The copy will be created as a project library for the organization and can be modified as needed. Find the new library in the list of project libraries and click to open it. The process hierarchy is the same as the global library that you copied. You can search for specific business processes by typing the search term. The hierarchy will be filtered to the processes that match the search. Click a process node to view more details about the process. Click Edit Mode if you want to change any of the metadata that is related to the process. You can add keywords, industry, and country context. A business process can be linked to a Visio diagram. You can view a diagram that already exists or attach a new Visio diagram. New nodes can be added to the hierarchy. To add a node, click an existing node and then add either a new child or a sibling. You can also import nodes from another business process hierarchy. Within a hierarchy, nodes can be moved up or down. If your implementation team decides to create a new library, you have two options. The first option is to use Microsoft Excel to build the hierarchy. Your team should download the Excel template and use it to create the hierarchy. The hierarchy in the Excel spreadsheet can then be imported to LCS. The second option for creating a new process hierarchy is to manually build it. This brings us to the end of this presentation. We hope you found the information useful. Thank you for watching.